Robert, and you were saying this is the dry season?